Times with Brady, where every time is a fun time. So today, we're going to be doing something that I wanted to do for a long time, and that is play on my Xbox. And so I've had a capture card for a long time, and if you don't know what a capture card is, it's something that you use to record on your Xbox. And I've always wanted to use it, but I never knew how. And over the last few days, I finally figured out how to use it, and well, here we are. We're going to be playing Roblox, and, well, I'm just so excited. And today we're going to be playing, what is it? We're going to be playing Survive a Natural Disaster. It's a really fun game, so let's go ahead and jump right into it. Basically, you have a bunch of disasters come at you, and you have to try to survive them. See what I am on the top 10 survival list. Okay, I'm not on the top 10 survival list. Okay, this is just a good time. Okay, let's see. Right there is a, I don't know the disaster right now, but I guess we'll wait and see. Let's see, where is that disaster? Oh, Jesus. This might be like the 1,000-mile ones. Normally, that survival list will be only like 3 people. Okay. Okay, now, let's see who's on the top 10 survival list. Yay, I'm number 3 on it. Okay, the map is Prison Panic, so that'll be awesome. Now, I'm gonna go this way, because if you step on this right here, it'll put you in jail. Okay, let's get my mugshot taken. Okay, oh, and we are in jail. Oh, I had an awesome mugshot. I wasn't even looking at the camera when I took it, so how was that me looking at the camera? Oh, what, this is not a, okay, I guess it's something. Oh, our son's opened up. Okay. I'm gonna go down here. And, oh, geez, I forgot. Oh, it's a sandstorm. So things are gonna be busting their doors. And I can get hit by a wall like a tree. Oh, somebody just got hit. Oh, geez. This is where the sandstorm has already hit. These are bobbles. Oh, it took down this. Okay, let's see. There was one time I was playing this map, and, well, it was a volcano. It collapsed this whole thing right here. My favorite one would probably be a tornado, and oh my gosh, I think this thing is about to collapse. If I push it. I swear, this thing just moved. I think it's about to collapse. It's about to collapse right here, I know that for sure. God, geez. Normally I would not be able to climb all the way up here. I'm just gonna, what is this person doing? They're just, are they sitting there dancing in the corner? Their whole room is about to collapse. Oh, jeez. Oh, wow. This is not pretty. Ah! This is not pretty at all. I'm just falling through the floors. Ah! What is this? Is the white looking place? Let's see, where should I go? This round's probably about to end. Oh yeah, I should just go outside. If somebody was trying to, okay. Oh yeah, number 3. Okay, I hope the next one is like tornado or something. My favorite is tornado. Well, that's the prison after the destruction of the sandstorm. I'm gonna say the next map is, okay, Prison Panic again. I was gonna say the house, but nope, Prison Panic. Oh jeez, I think it's gonna be an air storm. It's either gonna be a storm or a tornado, which most likely a storm. Today we're gonna go up here and not go down there. Oh, good. I know if I touch this, it will take my health. Ah, jeez. Did you see how it turned red? I'm about to die already. In case you were wondering, that was my ringtone. So, I can't wait to see what this one is. If I fell into there, I'm pretty sure I would die. Acid rain, I gotta stay in the most of acid rain. Actually, no, I'm doing it. Huh? It's about to take down the ceiling. The top portion here. Yeah, this is better. If you touch the green part, it will kill you. Please, you have to stay on the bottom floor. I'm just gonna hug right here. Jesus, catch it. Wait, I don't think that's from the acid. Okay, no, it's from this one. That right there is from the acid. See, the rain is starting to seep through. Starting to see it through, you see it starting to change color. We gotta go, we have to go. No! Oh, I'm about to die. I will make it through this room. I will make it through. No. Oh, I was about to say, nobody can get us here. No! This is... Okay, there we go. Everybody's just huddled up under here. Woo! Yay, I survived. But my health is low, and I don't want to stay like that, so I'm going to reset my character. But we survived that round. I'm going to say the next map is House. Unless they would do Prison Panic again, but I don't think they would. Okay, Prison Panic again. I'm going to bet Prison Panic for the next one, just to bet it. Go up here, go through here. We're not touching that again. No. Okay, let's see. Now we're on the ceiling. We're on up here. What is that? This is a spring. Look, there's like a trap. Geez, I almost fell. Tsunami. Yeah. Instead of staying up here. Oh, there's a tsunami. It's coming in quick. I'm going to get down here where the cell are because it'll be fun to just stay down there because it'll knock, like, the whole world sideways. You'll be able to see it come through the prism. Oh, jeez, I feel like it's about to come through. You can hear it. It's coming. Oh, geez, there it is. This whole place is about to collapse. The whole place is collapsing. I just lost some health. It's gonna bump me right into that water. Well, there's the tsunami. Jeez Louise. Wait, I forgot you can walk underneath the map. This is so fun. This is awesome. Okay, just get through here. Imagine being trapped, like, in prison on the bottom floor where their tsunami hits. That would be awesome. Well, no, it would be awesome. It'd be very deadly. I'm gonna do like two more rounds, guys, and then this video will be over. And in my next video, I will probably be playing, Minecraft. Because, I've been saying that I'm gonna do it, but I hadn't done it. I'm gonna say the next map is Prison Panic. Oh, finally, when I do say Prison Panic, it's not Prison Panic. Let's get out of this mood. Oh, I forgot to reset my character. Whatever. There's only a little health on. What? He was literally climbing on that guy's back, if you saw it. I'm going to go to the back of this where you can climb on top of the building. In my next video, guys, I'm probably going to be playing with my friend. My friend, Joe Mac, maybe. It depends on if I can get it to where you can hear his audio, too. Oh, volcano. Okay. I know something cool with the volcano. Something really cool you can do. You can actually climb on the volcano. If you do it right, okay, somebody's already on there, too. Let's see. I'm gonna say the next one is the house. Oh no, I'm just assuming it'll be the house. And I'm gonna say the thing is a tornado. How is that person still over there? What? How did you guys see that person walking around over there? No! Okay. Thank goodness. If you die by falling off that building, then it will not put you in the game. But luckily, before I died, it teleported me to the game. And yeah, this is a water tower, but there was one time I was playing, it got struck by lightning, and I walked inside of it. There's not water inside of it. It's just empty. It's an empty small space. That little person in there looks bored. If you just leave. And, oh, wait, that's not a person. That's... Oh. This. That is a person. I thought that was an actual board. If I jump down here, I'm almost sure I will die. Okay. Come on, tornado. Oh, tsunami. It's a tsunami. Okay, I shouldn't be standing up here because it would knock me off and kill me. But, well, what do... you know what they say. What does it kill you makes you stronger. And I'm almost 100% sure that this will kill me and I will be weak. Okay, it would be so cool if I could knock down that tower right there. Oh, that would be so cool. Just like when you die, but you still get to play. I'm gonna have to reach the ground before this thing collapses. Oh, why did somebody jump down there? Oh, here we go, guys. Here we go. No! Oh, wait, oh! Did I die? No! You gotta be kidding me! I got flung off the map! Oh, well. That was a fun game. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to like, subscribe, and comment down below for more videos like this. And I will see you guys in the next video. But until then, bye guys.